Folks, we're getting closer to this year's fall premiere in Davenport, and the vintage trucks keep making their way into the lineup, like a 1934 Ford Roadster, one of only three known to exist, and a 1918 Ford Model T, a Willys Jeep with a trailer, and a 78 Ford F-250. There's more where that came from, so if you love trucks like I do, make plans for November 6th through the 9th in Davenport. And remember, there's still time to consign, so go to Mecum.com for all the details.